Ovarian cysts are solid or liquid-filled sacs that develop in or on female ovaries. Usually, ovarian cysts are not harmful, and they form and degrade on their own. However, sometimes these cysts overgrow, so they may rupture and cause cancer. Ovarian cysts are of two types. Number one, functional ovarian cysts, and number two, pathological ovarian cysts. Functional ovarian cysts form during menstrual cycle in females and eggs growth occur in these cysts because these cysts play an important role in egg growth in female ovaries. They are called functional ovarian cysts. On the other hand, pathological ovarian cysts form in ovaries due to abnormal cell growth. They are harmful cysts. Pathological ovarian cysts usually are of three types. Number 1, cystadenomas. Number 2, endometriomas. Number 3, polycystic ovary syndrome. Cystadenomas are cysts that form on outer side of ovaries. These cysts are filled with mucus, pus, and fluid, so they are at high risk of being ruptured. That's why cystadenomas are removed through surgery. Endometriomas are cysts that are made up of endometrial tissues. The function of endometrial tissues is to make the internal lining of the uterus. However, sometimes these tissues start growing on the ovaries, thus result in many complications. Endometriomas are filled with blood and can cause severe pain and bleeding if ruptured. Besides, endometriomas can also affect female ovaries, thereby reducing fertility. Now let's talk about polycystic ovary syndrome. In this condition, numerous cysts form in female ovaries and other parts of reproductive system, which significantly decrease chances of females to be fertile. Polycystic ovary syndrome usually appears due to hormonal imbalance. Now let's see the causes of ovarian cysts. The exact cause of ovarian cyst is still unknown. However, there are some factors that play a role in the development of ovarian cysts, such as hormonal changes, pregnancy, and endometriosis, etc. Symptoms. If we talk about symptoms of ovarian cysts, no symptoms of ovarian cysts appear in most cases. However, sometimes if the cyst grows too large or ruptures, it causes pain, pressure, and swelling. Treatment. Let's talk about the treatment of ovarian cystic. To see the ovarian cysts, ultrasound is performed, through which doctors decide a way to treat ovarian cysts. If cyst is large and has chances of rupture or converting into a cancer, doctor removes these cysts through surgery. Thanks for watching.